four, pass go. Running up the numbers on the dashboard. Big wheel, pedal to the metal like I know. She don't candy paint, let her ride. System loud from out the trunk, sit together, but don't get too close. I'm drifting when I slide. Pulling when I blast off, lifting up the tires in the front of the Chevrolet, sitting in the ground with the wind full size. Never seen a 26 is modified. Hit the gas, a Forgiato steering in my hands. Drunk, never down, we pull the grind and fast.
Jumping in my whip after all this that I've been through, up and down my hydraulics. I ain't never seen him with the homies here. Chocha at the car show, my ride clean, vida loca. My chica waka, she's a heartbreaker. Tattoo tears, we laugh now, cry later. Then we laugh into the banker. Orale, caught her with me, vato, she a sancha. Slap his gompers off with a chancla. Hop and take a cruise at the car show. Do you wanna ride with me in my 6-4? Hit the switches, make them bounce in the low, low.
Raise your car and your style, and learn to tame the power of a donk.
Told they call you Driver, but I'ma call you D if you don't mind. That just sound more impactful. I'm Weasel, by the way. Wanna get into the business? Have your own donk, huh? Nah, I'm fine with that, but there's sort of a rite of passage. I'm organizing a little party in Wahiwa, just to chill with people, bet on donk races. Nothing wrong with making a few bucks, know what I'm saying? Get there before nightfall, and you have my attention. Promise. By the way, what you know about donks? You want to be part of the family? To know a thing or two about these cars, you feel me? Back in the day, every donk was a 71 to 76 Chevy. In the 90s, all the dirty South music scene was celebrating the donks we made. Donks was like an emblem of that movement. It's a vehicle the folks in the hood held close to their hearts and still do today. People are very proud of it, you'll learn. The slow riders there. Ain't that cute? Hey, they serving soup at 7 p.m. at the retirement home. You dummies gonna miss the call. Honk at them, D. Car is a 71 Caprice, the purest base you can get. But it ain't ready for business. Not looking like this, know what I mean? My guys will take care of lifting it. Put 26 on it. And if you don't like the color we chose for you, you can change it in free drive. We're gonna get into style a little later. I'ma take my time with you, D. Kingdom, the city where nobody sleep, not since we arrived anyway. Nice to have you, D. Now we can talk. It's time for Big Rim Racing. You gonna love it. Now race. That's how we spend our nights, racing donks. It's all about style and power. Your car gotta have the body of Jessica Rabbit, but it gotta move like Speedy Gonzalez, you know what I'm saying? By the way, we buffed up your engine a little. Got my money on you. Don't let me down, D. Good start, my friend. Real good start. Next time, we'll get two more dogs. Show what kind of guts your donks got on. You know about the contest? Donk v. Lowriders? Who's got the best style? might be an opportunity for you to shine a little. What do you think? I like what you're doing with your car, and I'd like you to drive for me. Think about it. Show 'em, D. Be the greatest.
Kim Jones, Dior, my...
We leave camp at first light. Tomorrow is going down. Missing? Step on it, fellas. You don't want to be late for the prom. Four Chevy Caprices ready for action. Man, we couldn't have made a better impression. These cars have always been the brand's most luxurious. The 71 is already super classy with its egg crate grille. So with our modifications, damn, I can't wait for us to arrive. Straight ahead, my friend. Now, I'm real happy, dude. For real. You've made your own donk with your own style. Maybe you could add one last little touch. We'll see. But you got something most people will never understand. A donk is all about self-expression, a way of showing your individuality. And if we can tease the competition and make a few bucks, that's two birds, you know what I mean? Turn right. Engines. All eyes on us. It's a beautiful day in Oahu, Hawaii, man. I love this state. All the girls want to play Baywatch, you feel me? Riders are hanging around the football field. Let's say what up to them, you feel me? You're not ready.
pendejo. You ready to lose?
Oh, D, what's that? Some Latina voice on the line. Hey, man, I'm sure it's a ghost. Get out of my head.
I'm real, Chico.
Damn. Seriously, you scared the hell out of me, girl. I hate ghosts. Hey, you that mama seated it from the lowriders, huh?
I'm Sophia, and this lowrider belongs to my car club.
A GNX 87, right? Nice touch of gold.
See, so even a long guy can know a thing or two about cars.
Oh, you better believe. How about I put some big rims on it, set it off right?
That sounds lame.
You never know if you don't try. How about we make this interesting? A little bet. Winner of the contest takes the loser's car.
If it'll give that caprice a chance to a better life, then I accept. No car deserves to be a dog.
Ha ha! Perfecto! D, you heard? It's up to you now, baby. I saw some shortcuts on the path. Be smart. Use
happen.
Let's get this win, but take it easy on our lowrider friends.
Espero que hayas traído a vuestras mamás para que os consuelen después de la carrera. Y Weasel, solo los bebés tienen miedo de los fantasmas.
What you just say? Kara, translate for me.
Sophia said, I hope you brought your mums to comfort you after the race.
Girl got heart. Trash talk is part of the game.
She also added, and Weasel, only big babies are afraid of ghosts.
Oh, that ain't even true, though. You forced my hand, girl. Now we're gonna end this in a knockout victory. I trust you, D. Make the difference, and that lowrider is your trophy to take. Turn right straight after the checkpoint. I see a shortcut. right again, dude.
I'd be lying if I said I liked your style, but I admit it. You guys know how to drive.
Thanks. I'll take any compliment.
But it won't be enough. Lo siento.
Oh, yeah? Come on, D. Give it your all. Nitro down the straights, just like we did in the dark races. Senorita, just business.
Don't get too attached to the car, Comadreja. I'll take it back faster than you think.
At ground level and bounce with style.
Homie, so you want to know about low riding? My car club has a spot a little up north. You want to roll? Let's do this. I got you on some tacos. Okay, let's talk about your car. It's terrible. Hey, I'm Latina. I'll be honest with you. Solo la gente que no te quiere nunca te dirá la verdad. Créeme. And you're with us now. If you look bad, we look bad. If you shine, we shine. And I tell you, you're gonna shine. Go to the shop as soon as you get there. We'll put hydraulics on this GNX and throw some paint on it. No worries if you don't like the color. You can change it in free drive. The basics of low riding. Pretty soon, I'll show you how to make your car even more badass. That's the beauty of the... Idiota! ¿Dónde aprendió a conducir este? Ush. This dog really has no education. Oh, sorry, homie. Let's keep it moving. Thank you. izquierda. On the left. Yeah, don't miss the turn. Crossroads after the church. Nope, not this way. Some people really have no business. It's dog territory. They're part of the reason we're here. Motorfest wants to do a contest. They want to know which style is the best. Everybody knows the answer, but anyway. Here's one with guts. Everyone gonna love you, definitely. My people, they'll show you the way. El Sereno Car Club. They're like my family. We know each other since way back. All from East Los. All love cruising, all of the same lifestyle. You won't find more close-knit and respectful people. Go back track. Still straight ahead. Right, then left. It's on your right. You're almost there. I don't remember this path. backtrack. Estamos en casa. It's good to be home. To change the color pen if you don't like it. Come on, vamos al borlo. Go with the flow and let el diablo take control of this GNX. He was possessed. People gonna go crazy for her when she's finished. Reminds me of LA. We're never far from Cali. Hey, homie. Remember when I told you about the Dong versus Lowrider contest? Starts tomorrow. I was thinking, maybe you could come with us, show these pendejos, I mean these people, that lowriders can beat any cars. But you need to know how to race your car before. It's okay, I'm confident. We'll be right back. second lap. Turn right, driver. There's always more than one way to win a race. Pay attention. Hey, the crowd seems to like what they see. Oh, use your hydraulics if you can. They're gonna fall in love with you. For my people, building a lowrider is a real way to express their identity. It goes beyond the cars. It's a lifestyle. We've been doing it for a century. A lot of people have tried to keep it down, but we're still doing it. Let the dog people know we're coming. No trace of the dogs. Let's hit the moon and make our mark.
Lowrider!
got a surprise for you. The only thing missing for a real lowrider. That's a good sticker. Vamos, this fool isn't ready for what's coming.
For what?
Who's that?
I'm Weasel. The driver you're racing against is with me, and the car belongs to my guys from Hooligan.
Weasel? You mean like a stretch raton?
You can say that. Looks like you got a little bark on you. How about you and me spice things up, senorita?
It's Senora Sofia Molina Cervantes to you. Vale, I'm listening.
I bet. If we lose the contest, that car is yours. But if we win, though, well, you know how that goes.
What am I gonna do with a car like that? Those fat ugly wheels? Whatever. I'm not scared of a challenge. Órale, accepted.
Deal.
Come on, homie. No way we're losing this. Whenever you see a shortcut, take it. It'll save you seconds.
Slow riders.
Can somebody turn his radio off? En cuanto tengo este capricho, le pongo llantas de 13 pulgadas. Donkey Donk, I think your car is ours.
Hold on there. Still plenty of race left.
Race people, let's show what our cars and our people are made of. Lowriders on hypercars, but they thrive in the street. Take advantage of this. Be smart and look for the shortcuts. They're everywhere in the city, so abre los ojos. One of them is coming real soon, actually. Turn left when I tell you, driver. Right now!
see you taking them shortcuts. That ain't cool.
You get you on. You're gonna cry to your mama?
Always snappy with the comebacks, huh, senorita? All right, then. Let's play it that way, then.
Senora! Muy bien.
You know that no matter what you do, we leave with your car, right? Make a great donk out of it, you know what I'm saying?
¿Qué me está diciendo este tío? Don't listen to him, driver. He's losing it. Got this. The car you're driving is nothing like the one you came to us with. She's got the wheels, she's got the style. You've made a true lowrider out of this máquina. We're definitely gonna win this contest. No way we're letting a donk win this race. Push that máquina! Yay! En tu cara, weasel. Aquí es lowrider territory.
No excuses, yo. You guys are on fire. Should do business.
Always at your disposal. New challenges unlocked.